at Adoption Day. So we have about 6 adults here who are looking for homes. This is Fiona. We're trying to put a smile on Fiona's face. Fiona lost her leg after she was hit by a car, and she's better now, but she's for some reason very sad. And we are trying to find her a home so we can make her smile again. So maybe that can be you to give Fiona the happiness that she's probably looking for. And we have a few other dogs, Loopy, Punchy, and about 3 others who have all been through very difficult times with accidents or severe skin rashes, and who are all better now. And they have one more step to go, which is to find a home. And we're trying very hard to do that. It's a little harder for us to find homes for adults, but adult dogs sometimes adjust a lot better. And for some people and some families, adults are actually better. They are Sri Lankan street dog. We need to look after them, we need to care for them, and we need to together make a difference for all our beautiful Sri Lankan street dogs.